We have two rows.
Oh, I see.
And we have, by this case, we have eight columns, but then I can add another one, so this becomes a nine column. Because now I can add entries here, so those are cells of the array.
Oh, it's like Excel.
Yeah, it's just like cells, Excel. So two rows and nine columns.